Welcome to NTI Audio. In this video, you will learn about the features and applications of the Minirator MR PRO.
The Minirator is a versatile analog audio signal generator for professional users. It offers a wide range of standard test signals, which are directly accessible via the wave button and the wheel. You may select any of the following test signals. The level and the frequency of the sine signal can be adjusted with the wheel. Simply press the mute button to stop the signal. The sweep signal steps through the frequency range, whereas the chirp signal provides a continuous frequency change to verify, for example, the frequency response of an audio system or a speaker. The start-stop frequency, resolution, duration, and level are adjustable for both signals. The delay test signal is used to set up delay lines in conference rooms and venues. The pink noise is played either continuously for frequency response testing or intermittent for reverberation time measurements. The polarity test signal is used in conjunction with the XL2 acoustic analyzer to verify the polarity of a loudspeaker. The Minirator MR PRO plays audio files recorded in wave format. This can be, for instance, the steeper test signal, a spoken announcement, or a music clip. A range of test signals is available for download at my.nti-audio.com upon registration of your instrument. You may load your own test signals onto the internal 512 MB memory as well. In order to simulate a high-quality microphone signal, plug the -40 dB adapter into the MR PRO and adjust the output level accordingly. This provides you with a sine signal with an excellent signal noise ratio of more than 60 dB at a level of -40 dBU. Furthermore, the MR PRO measures the actual phantom power for microphones, for example, at the input of a mixing console. Very handy for a quick troubleshooting.
Besides generating analog audio signals, the Minirator MR PRO can also perform a cable test of XLR cables.
Select the cable test mode, connect the cable, and the display will show you if the cable has a fault. In case your cable is already installed and you don't have access to both ends of the cable, then just connect the cable test adapter at one end of the cable to perform the cable test. The MR PRO further offers you a versatile impedance meter for commissioning and servicing of 70 or 100 volt installations. It is advisable to use the 100 volt protection adapter to protect the Minirator against an accidental high voltage on the speaker line. Now we can connect a 100 volt speaker or speaker line. The MR PRO measures the impedance and the power rating of the connected speakers. Just measure the impedance of one speaker and multiply the reading by the number of speakers in the line for the expected power rating.
This short video introduced the key functionalities of the Minirator MR PRO. For more information, visit our website www.nti-audio.com/mrpro, or your local NTI Audio partner will be only too happy to support you. Thank you and goodbye.